great community to be in, and I'm just really excited to play LSU. I just, you know, took a breath and I started to read the defense a little more, but, you know, my teammates screamed, and, you know, the way they were bringing the defense to pass the ball really is what got me open, so that was pretty much my offensive role. Immensely important, I mean, to play the number one players in the world, and, you know, they're all gifted individually, and they're gifted as a team, and to gain experience and see what, you know, they do against me, what I need to work on. I'm really thankful that, you know, they put the pressure that they did on me, and they pushed me to be better.